Jeepert here. I'm here in Washington, D.C. It's a beautiful day. Some people think that D.C. is a fantasy town, but the history and the politics fascinate me. I've got an invitation to White House breakfast tomorrow, and I hope they let me bring my camera. But for now, let's just look around. First, I have to take a tour of Congress.
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We pillage, we plunder, we rifle and loot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. We kidnap and ravage and don't give a hoot. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We extort, we pilfer, we filch and sack. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Maraud and embezzle and even hijack. Drink up, me hearties, yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
Well, that's not quite what I was expecting. I'm at the White House breakfast now. Looks like a pretty wild bunch. Look, it's Attorney General Gonzalez. None of the power players came out this morning, so I'm gonna walk around D.C. and see if I can meet some. Let's continue the tour. It's Condoleezza Rice with President Bush in a press conference.
Sunscreen, camera, glide map.
He looks a lot taller on TV.
Why don't you try to reach him on the radio?
Good idea. Now, if I could only find that...
They seem to be talking about foreign policy. Yeah. It's fascinating. Oh, wow. There's the president. I mean, Vice President Cheney. He must have come out of his bunker for a while. After looking around some, I've come to the conclusion that our government is a Mickey Mouse outfit. Thank you for indulging me, my little farce. I'm really here at Disney World as a chaperone for the middle school jazz band. They're a great bunch of kids, and here's a sample from their concert.